Happy St. Patrick's Day. Hey, everybody. All right, this is St. Patrick's Day. And also, I'm going to do something today for you guys. And speaking of St. Patrick's Day, it's all about green. So we're going to do something pretty good today. So we're going to do St. Patrick's Day Green Marker Challenge. So I'm going to choose three with this green paper. Alright, it's like I got green here, another dark green, and I got black. I don't know what I'm going to do with black, but if you like black color, let me comment down below if you like black, but I'm not a black person, but I'm going to do it for you guys out there. So, we're going to do this over here. Pour like this. Right here. And I just use this one here. I'm not very good drawer, but I'm gonna try. And I'm going to use the black here. This Mario face. And this one here. Comment down below if you're not a good drawer. But I'm just learning. So, here it is. Look at that. It says, "Hey y'all, I'm green." So, you can say, this is right here. I don't know what that is, but yeah. It's kind of a little hard. So, anyways. If you like St. Patrick's Day, give me a thumbs up if you like St. Patrick's Day. And anyways, if you like this Green Marker, if you like the St. Patrick's Day Green Marker Challenge, also give me a thumbs up on that one too. And if you like this video, subscribe, ring the bell, click all, you see all my fun videos. And then go on to join me and have good St. Patrick's Day, and for sure they call it St. Patty's Day. So I hope you enjoy this day. Bye. Woo!